Robert. I don't have time. But I found out where Amir is from. There were some documents sent from Alabama regarding his parents' blood types. The father, type A, the mother, type O. If their blood types are correct, then Amir's blood type must be wrong. It just doesn't match. Not only that, the DNA analysis doesn't match either.